Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? Why did Fury call us, and why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap. Captain Rogers, sir?
S.H.I.E.L.D. thanks you for your continued work.
Oh, that's a pretty suspicious-looking box with a big lock on it. Nothing a vibranium shield can't smash through, though. Phew! For a minute there, I thought we had just stumbled across a bunch of top-secret Hydra weapons or something.
Someone should make a TV show out of my life. I'd watch that.
I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton.
And I like this. Your world in the balance, and you bargained for one man.
You're a monster.
Oh, no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
Access granted.
Hey, there's another one of those locked crates behind that door. Why on earth was someone storing these in here?
Agents would like to remind the level 7 agents that the level 7 staff room falls within the level 6 wing and is therefore freely accessible to level 6 agents as well as level 7 agents. So there.
Staff are reminded that the propellers are not to be used in lieu of a paper shred.
Dang it! Really thought we had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards. Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
Good to have you with us. S.H.I.E.L.D. thanks you for your continued work.
Okay, if S.H.I.E.L.D. is hiding something, then I'm definitely 100% sure that whatever it is, it's gonna be inside here. Maybe. Nope. There's nothing in here to worry about.
I was wrong. The world hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty impressive cell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2?
Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating
you. I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Ooh. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
We are. He was really that naive. She monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius billionaire philanthropist.
Excuse me. Did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it. We're gonna be okay, right?
Yeah.
enemy's banner. Try to think!
Supposed to be funny?
Junction.
About to get fed. You gonna be okay?
All power in Engine 1.
It's Bart. He took out our systems. He's headed for the detention level. Does anybody copy?
This is Agent Romanoff. You copy?
Access granted.
Some trouble? That's why I'm here.
Yeah. Engine 3, I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley,
at your service.
Myself in these crazy situations. Get off of me, you big ape! No!
Let's see what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's our next move?
Let's see what we got.
space front. This looks like yet another.
Why would I do that?
Can we cover this in basic training?
There's no version of this where you come out on top. Occupied.
You sure about this?
How does it feel to be a genius? What, did you stop for drive-thru?
Escort 6-0, do you copy? I repeat, do you copy?
What just happened?
At this point, I doubt anything would surprise me.
Hey! That's enough!
to run on some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
Move.
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Doc, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Hmm? Ooh. Ah! Are you ever not going to fall for that? Humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does.
You want to find out?